Yes, there's a brand new movie starring The Rock. It's called Rampage. He might be a big star, but you know what? We've got an even bigger star behind me. Meet George. If you want to go backstage with the cast, check out our interviews. This is Rampage.
Man, I love this film. And we got to see it like on a really big screen, yep. Which I tell people, go see it on a big screen, the biggest one you can find.
Yep.
You're no stranger to action movies.
Nope.
And you've actually worked with The Rock a couple of times. We'll talk about that in a minute. What makes this such an adrenaline rush, you think?
I have ADHD. And so when,
so do I, actually.
Yeah, so when you when I start a story, it's got to go. It just has to move. And I don't idle well, and I don't like taking my time. So generally speaking, when I make a movie, especially with Dwayne, it's like jump in and go. And, you know, in this movie, it was really unique because I made The Rock look really small, which is not a normal thing to do. But when you have creatures this massive, like so massive they can barely fit down the streets in Chicago, you're like, okay, this is going to be kind of bananas. Like, we're going to, this movie gets a little unhinged in the end just because how big and crazy it is. But it was ultimately like so much fun to do because I was like a kid again. I was like, man, I haven't seen a movie like this in so long. It turned out like more extreme than even I pictured it when I was like storyboarding it and drawing it and pre-vising it. It was all about putting people on a ride.
I read that you stayed away from monster movies because you didn't want to, you wanted this to be your own, which you totally have done.
Sweet.
But somewhere there had to be an inspiration for, I mean, not necessarily Godzilla,
because
he's, you know, George the Gorilla.
Right.
But was there anything that maybe that inspired you?
Well, I mean, the thing that I was inspired by mostly is a tone that I grew up with, and I always reference Terminator 2 as I think of this, like, the ultimate movie tone. Like, when you think about it where, you know, this Arnold Schwarzenegger comes, you know, from the future as a robot, and then he takes this biker's outfit and he comes outside to bad to the bone and gets on a motorbike, it's so kind of fun and slightly over the top, but grounded and
it
just manages to be such a great movie tone. And to me, that was the main influence. Like, that type of movie that I grew up on, I stayed away from other monster movies because I was like, I've seen them all and I'm a huge fan, and I can't think about that because I want to focus on doing what I want to do on myself, you know, make an original thing. So there isn't one like key reference, except for the fact that I grew up in the late 80s and into the early 90s and going to those movies as a kid. And so that's what I wanted a movie to feel like that.
You know what? You rocked it. You did it. I loved it. Seriously, I'm seeing it again, man.
I love
George.
Oh, he's the best.
You know what? I love Rampage, and you're going to love our interviews. Be sure to click for the next one. You're really going to like George. You're going to love The Rock. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more live in LA at the Rampage World Premiere. I'm Dave Morales.